part two of story time. So when I opened the door, I found the killer standing outside my door. And he had killed five people. He had blood on the knife, clearly. And he had tried to kill my best friend. But I stepped out and I went, you can't kill me. And that's the end of the story, basically.